I really thought you were on my side, but now there's nobody by my side. I need you, right now. Yeah, I need you right now. So don't let me, don't let me down. I think I'm losing my mind now. It's in my head, darling, I hope that you'll be here when I need you the most. So don't let me, don't let me down.
Veins, oh, ooh, the blood in my veins, oh, ooh. But they never did, ever lived, ebbing and flowing, inhibited, limited, till it broke up when it rained down. It rained down like.
The winner of the title, Miss Universe Nigeria 23, is Miss Imo!
I took an arrow to the heart. I never kissed a mouth that tastes like yours. Strawberries and something more. Ooh yeah, I want it all. Lipstick on my guitar. Fill up the engine, we can drive real far. Go dancing underneath the stars. Ooh yeah, I want it all. Got me feeling like I wanna be that guy. I wanna kiss your eyes. I wanna drink that smile. I wanna feel like I, like my soul's on fire. I wanna stay up all day.
My name is Ugochi Ihezue, and I am representing Imo State, the eastern heartland of the nation. Please vote for me to become the next Miss Universe Nigeria. Working on an advocacy intended at seeing women thrive outside societal boxes and creating safer kind of futures for everyone, the Miss Universe platform has created the perfect opportunity for this dream to take flight. If given the honor of becoming the next Miss Universe, I cannot wait to show you all that we can achieve together. Thank you.
I wanna be that guy. I wanna kiss your eyes. I wanna drink that smile. I wanna feel like I, like my soul's on fire. I wanna stay up all day.
love it when you do it like that. And when you're close up, give me the shivers. Oh baby, you wanna dance till the sunlight cracks. When they say the party's over, then we'll bring it right back. Oh no, say, ooh, I love it when you do it like that. And when you're close up, give me the shivers. Oh baby, you wanna dance till the sunlight cracks. When they say the party's over, then we'll bring it right back.
How would you use the title Miss Universe to promote positive change globally?
Thank you for that question. If I'm given the honor of being crowned the next Miss Universe Nigeria, I'll be using the platform to push an advocacy that promotes women as a force for good, to showcase the essence of what it means to be a woman. Thank you.